is like a one-man Rio Watanabe show. The guy blew away everyone else in the drift battles, and then he just hammered his foot through the floorboards and all the speed challenges. No one even came close to We got another group here, and we are about ready to let them join in on the fun. So don't leave your seats, cause it is on. This one is about to get interesting. Hey, it's really fair to say that Ryan Cooper's had some shaky showings in the last couple of Super Promotion races, but he's also been able to balance those out with some...